Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Dear children, today I'll tell you a story of a fly. Have you ever seen the little fly? How it buzzes around all the time and never gets weary of its work? Did you know that the eye of a fly has thousands of lenses? Through these, it can see behind it so that no enemy can harm it. The fly digests its food outside its body by pouring a special liquid on it. Then it sucks in the digested food by absorbent pumps. Only Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala could create such an amazing creature. Those who worship other gods should know that those they worship can never create even a single fly, even if they are all joined together to do it. More amazing is that if a fly carried away a speck of dust from them, they could never get it back from it. Thus, let us worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the creator of the heavens and the earth and all that exists between them. Jazakumullahu khairah.